It's cheap. Welcome to Hobbit. Anyway, welcome to Hobbit Chichi. Welcome to Hobbit Chichi. It's the same for you. Blimey, Dimitri, A to Nokia, and 40 spin, W close, Wheels, Wash Machine. And Henry Bosch, Shoes, 40 to BTN, 82, CSW/1, condensed to send dry anyway. And Henry Blimey, TKF, A4, 550, Gensi, bum dry anyway. So, yes, only guys, so just call you at Euronics today anyway. So, this is the first year of 2020 anyway, of coming here to Euronics anyway. So anyway, just as you can see, we've got Bloomberg Ultimate Inverter Motor approved K1 and K1 40 spin AAA class integrated washing machine. We've got anyway, got a Bloomberg one here anyway. It's the 1K1 40 spin AAA class anyway. It's the one with the weird drum design I don't like anyway. So yeah, this is the one with the weird drum I don't like anyway. It's the one with the new drum design I don't like anyway. This Beko 6kg drum and spin single A cost WM612W washing machine anyway. It's got some nasty clothes in it anyway. Some sort anyway, like tea towels in it anyway. We've got another Bloomberg. This is the A5kg proof care washer dryer anyway. That's the one with the bear drum design anyway. So yeah, this is the one with the bear drum design anyway. That's the another integrated washer dryer we've got anyway. That's the washer dryer Bloomberg we've got anyway. Got a Beko 1M17 40 spin AAA class integrated washing machine we've got anyway. That's the Beko we've got anyway. That's the Beko integrated washing machine we've got anyway. Got a Beko Post Mount Inverter 75kg approved care washer dryer anyway. It's also the weird drum design anyway. That's a weird drum design, Beko, don't like anyway.
Hello, you
right? Oh, thank you. I've got a Siemens says IQ 500 washing machine I've got anyway.
Not too bad, thank you.
Yeah, I've got a Siemens X Class of 1 anyway. I think this is the 400 spin 8kg anyway. So we've got a Siemens 1 here.
See, I'm not going to watch that clock.
Got another Siemens iSenser IQ X-Class 400 spin 9kg anyway. It's a 9kg Siemens we got anyway. See it. It's not the one we got anyway. This is a 9kg one anyway. We've got Bosch Series 4 WTN 82 CSW/05 this is anyway. It's not a Stash 02 anyway. Exactly the same dryer as mine anyway. Exactly the same as dryer anyway. We've got a Bosch Claire 7's dryer anyway. This is the WTA A4160GB/48 anyway. That's the old dryer we've still got anyway. Still got the old dryer anyway. Yeah, see the old dryer they got anyway. Another Bloomberg. This is the Bloomberg Ultima Inverter Motor Proof K1KB1 40 spin AAA class. Anyway, another Bloomberg we got anyway. This is the normal Bloomberg we've got anyway, it's not integrated anyway. Got another Bloomberg Ultimate Inverter Proof Care 1kg 300 spin AAA class LWF284411W anyway. It's almost the same as model as my nan's anyway. This is like the basic model anyway, same as my nan's anyway. So yeah. Got another Bloomberg Ultimate Inverter Proof Care 1.7kg 4 inch spin AAA class. Anyway, another Bloomberg we got anyway. So yeah, got another Bloomberg here anyway. Especially the Siemens IQ and the Bosch dryers have probably moved there anyway, I don't know why anyway. Got another Bloomberg Ultima Inverter Motor Proof Care 1.11kg 4 inch spin AAA class anyway. It's another Bloomberg anyway. This is the 11kg I quite like anyway. Quite like the 11kg Bloomberg anyway. It's quite nice machine is anyway. Got the Hopkins Inverter Motor 9kg washing machine got anyway. I think this machine is basically a Natacare one anyway. This is basically a Natacare Hopkins anyway. So yeah. So yeah. That's the Natacare machine it says anyway. So yep. Oh, we've got the Hooverling 10kg 40-inch spin anyway. Got the Hooverling 10kg AAA class 300 spin montage anyway. This is the DHL 4142 DV/1-80 anyway.
Exactly the same as my aunties anyway. It's better than the ones we saw at Cowie the other time as well anyway. So yeah, this is exactly the same as my aunties anyway, the Hoover Link Tenku anyway, double us doing it anyway. It says Hoover understands in one touch anyway. So yeah, this is the 10 kilogram Hoover this is anyway, same as my aunties anyway. We've got Intercept here anyway. So yeah, we've got Intercept, 1 7 kilogram AA class world balance washing machine we've got anyway. That's Intercept anyway. So we've got nothing that's Intercept, we've got it anyway, just got an Intercept anyway. WIC 171252 anyway. That's probably the 7 kilogram Intercept we've got anyway. Got a Sanusi Lindo 100 8 kilogram quick wash machine we've got anyway. That's a Sanusi Lindo we've got anyway. Got any old Sanusi Lindo anyway. Apparently still got the Sanusi Lindo machine anyway. So yeah, apparently still got this machine anyway. The Sanusi Lindo 8 kilogram anyway. So yeah.
Do you see the old one around?
Yeah,
don't
you? We've got an AG 6000 series lab mat, ProSense Tenor G1 8 kilogram washing machine we've got anyway. This is the 6000 series AG anyway. So yeah, this is the 6000 series AG we got anyway. So yeah. And we've got an Intercept IDV 75 7 kilogram B class vendor dryer. Anyway, this is the vendor dryer insert anyway. Apparently that machine, apparently most machines are probably moved there anyway. I think they're slightly changed around anyway. So yeah, they're slightly changed around here anyway. Oh, of course, we've got this Hopin AQM T3HM 80 acrylic dryer anyway. That's the Hopin Ven dryer anyway. Apparently this dryer's probably just got back anyway. This is not basically a 7 kilogram, this is the 8 kilogram Hopin we got anyway. We've got this Intercept 4kg anti-tangle motion. Oh yes, 41V compact dryer, this is anyway. So yeah, we've got a compact Intercept dryer anyway. We've got a Bosch Max 6 400 spin washing machine we've got anyway. We've got the Bosch Max 6 400 spin anyway. This is the 6 kilogram, this is the 6 kilogram Bosch we've got anyway. So this is one of my mum's favourite machine, Bosch anyway. Got a Bosch Very Perfect Eco Science Drive. 9 kilogram 1400 spin anyway. Exactly the same maker as the Siemens extra class anyway. So yeah, exactly the same maker as the Siemens extra class anyway. So yeah, this is basically the Series 6 machine anyway. Got the Hoover 8 kilogram 300 spin AAA class one touch all in one Dominex DXOC588C3/1-8 anyway. Exactly the same as my grandparents anyway, this is anyway. Yeah, this one is definitely an 8 kilogram anyway. Between the Hoover Dynamic X and the Hoover Link, they're both exactly the same anyway. They've both got touchscreen. No, this one's a Hoover Link and this one over there is a Hoover Dynamic X anyway. That's my grandparents' one and this one is my auntie's machine anyway. Got an LG inverted direct drive 8 kilogram 6 motion washing machine. Got anyway. Got an LG one anyway. Apparently LG's been moved there as well anyway. Ultimate Wash 6 motion anyway. Got another LG inverted direct drive 8 kilogram 6 motion anyway. Another 6 motion LG anyway. This is the one with the small door anyway. So yeah. Got another LG steam inverted direct drive 9 kilogram 6 motion anyway. Another LG one we got anyway. It's another LG one we got anyway. Got the another Hopin one, this is the Hopin 7 kilogram anyway. This is not inverted motor anyway. This is brushless Hopin we got anyway. That's definitely not an active care one anyway. Got another Hopin 7 kilogram, we've got another Hopin 7 kilogram. This is the Polar White Vision anyway. This is the Vision Polar White this is anyway. That's the graphite anyway. Especially there's the back of there as well anyway, it's been moved. Anyway. We've got the Hopin's 19 kilogram AAA class washing machine anyway. This is definitely the SmartTech Vision. This is the SmartTech range one anyway. This one is definitely the SmartTech range anyway. Got another Hoover. This is the another Hoover 8 kilogram feature spin AAA class one touch Dominex anyway. This is in black. This is anyway. So yeah. It's almost exactly the same model as that. Anyway, there's that machine that's powered by. There's this one's a Black Vision. Anyway, got a Bosch 34 Vega Pervert Eco Stylings Drive. Which machine we got anyway? That's the Bosch Series 4 that says anyway. That one's probably reminds me of the Series 6 anyway. Got another Bosch Series 4 EcoStones drive anyway. This is the one without the Vario Perfect logo anyway. That's the one without the Vario Perfect logo that says anyway. Especially in the old drum inside there as well anyway. The old classic Bosch drum anyway. We've got a Blomberg Ultimo Inverter Motor Proof Care A5 Clear and Washer Dryer. Anyway, that's the bedroom design I like anyway. I like the bedroom design anyway. And on top of it, we've got the White Knight C39AW 35 kilogram compact dryer. Got anyway, got the White Knight compact dryer anyway. It's a White Knight one. Got a Blomberg Ultimo Inverter Motor Proof Care A5 kilogram 3-year guarantee. Another washer dryer one anyway. This one's definitely pearly white, and this is a graphite. This one's graphite, and this one's pearly white. Anyway, got a Beko 74 kilogram proof care and Prosmart inverter. It's another washer dryer. Anyway, another Beko. This is washer dryer. Anyway, of course, I've got this Intersect spin dryer there as well. Apparently, this one's a spin drum pump spin dryer. This isn't it. This is an Intersect spin dryer. Anyway, 4 kg load capacity. Anyway. NLSDP429 anyway. That's the Intersect spin dryer anyway. Apparently I got that. These two spin dryers back anyway. This one's a gravity spin dryer anyway. This is the Intersect gravity spin dryer. ALSDG428 anyway. Also the 4 load capacity as well with a 2800 RPM anyway. The machine's empty but anyway, the one we just saw anyway, Beko. Got another Beko. This is the one semi on trying to try and spin to break us anyway. That's a weird drum design anyway. Especially that Beko, the one we just saw anyway. Was a very like big door anyway. Got the Hoover 10-6 kilogram 300 spin triple class one Dutch one Dominex washer dryer anyway. That's a washer dryer Hoover we got anyway. That's the door anyway. Got a Hopin 96 kilogram single A class washer dryer anyway. It's got a tantalum drum anyway. Reminds me of the old Intersect drum, it's not anyway. It's a tantalum drum, it says anyway. It's a washer dryer one anyway. And now on the tongue dryers. Got a Blomberg 1/8 kilogram B class dryer. Anyway, got the Blomberg 1/8 kilogram B class dryer anyway. Got another Blomberg. This is the Blomberg 110 kilogram B class dryer anyway. It's another Blomberg anyway. We've got Intersect IDZ83 A kilogram B class dryer. We've got anyway, another Intersect we've got anyway. That dryer's empty. Oh, we've got this old Snoopy 9 kilogram Linda 300 anyway. It's a Linda 300 anyway, that's moved there as well anyway. That Snoopy's moved there anyway. Model ZWF 91283W anyway. So yeah, I think I realised this machine anyway. Snoopy Linda anyway. This is Snoopy Linda, this is anyway. Let's move there. Got another Blomberg. This is the faster dryer proof gear. When it came around triple A class dryer anyway. Another Blomberg we got anyway. Got the Hopin 7 kilogram CDN 7000 Aquarius dryer. Anyway, that's the condenser Hopin we've got anyway. Which the other one over there is a vented anyway. Doesn't have this anyway, but. Got another Hopin, this is the 8kg TCFS 83B Aquarius dryer anyway. It's almost exactly the same model as Wash Crazy anyway. Quite like the Hopin style dryer anyway. But anyway, don't mind this dryer anyway, but it's quite a good one anyway. Got another Hoover Link 10kg. That's the Hoover Link 10kg dryer. Got anyway. The weird drum design anyway. That's the Hoover Link 10kg dryer. Anyway, that's the One Touch Vision dryer this is anyway. Hold on a minute. Got another Hoover Link. This is the 9kg One Touch dryer. Anyway, especially that's the old tub anyway. But between different, this and the new one, and that's the old tub anyway. But doesn't make any difference between these two tubs anyway. That one's got the old tub, new tub, and this one's got the old tub anyway. Doesn't make any difference between the two Hoovers anyway. And finally got the Beko 1kg B class dry anyway. It's the Beko B class dry we got anyway. So yeah. Especially as there's all those washing machines being moved anyway. The AG and Snoozy and the Intercept are being moved anyway. There's the Intercept and there's Hopping vent dry anyway. Surprisingly, this Hopping dryer I quite like anyway. I don't mind looking at this one anyway. Anyway, and so the Intercept anyway. Don't give me any difference between Hopping and Intercept because they're both vented one anyway. Apart from that one there, that's compact anyway. So yeah. But that's pretty much it, guys, anyway. So yeah. So yeah, blooming on, guys, don't forget to keep it spinning and go to Hopping Lover.